Hello, and thank you for choosing to utilize the Ohio Department of Taxation's video tutorials for the Ohio Business Gateway. This tutorial will be assisting you in navigating and utilizing the Company Information section of OBG's administration area. Please note, throughout this tutorial, we will refer to the Ohio Business Gateway as OBG. On OBG's information page, you will see a red box on the right-hand side of the page which states Log in now or create an account. You will need to click on this link to navigate to the OBG webpage for logging in to OBG. On the left-hand side of the OBG Electronic Filing Services login page, you will see a section labeled Existing Users. Within this section, there are two fields that must be filled in, username and password. Please remember these fields are case sensitive and must be entered exactly as they were created. After these fields have been filled in, click on the login button to navigate to your OBG homepage. If your login was successful, you will now be at the home page for your OBG account. This page is designated by the word Home in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Across the top of the home page, there are four links. We will be concentrating on the link labeled Administration at this time. By clicking on the Administration link, OBG navigates to a page that contains five separate sections. The first section displayed in the administration area is Company Information. This section displays multiple fields of information, including FEIN, the legal name, the corporate name, the trade name, contact phone number, contact email address, and service provider or representative ID number. At the bottom of this section, there is an edit button that will allow a user to update the various fields that are housed within the Company Information section. After the edit button has been clicked, all fields are able to be updated by the user except for the FEIN or Company ID. This field cannot be updated once it has been entered during the OBG registration process. For this tutorial, we will be adding a company trade name. The last field displayed in the Company Information section is for service provider or representative ID number. In this field, there is a button labeled Generate ID. A user will only need to utilize the Generate ID button if they plan on creating or submitting OBG transactions on behalf of someone else. Once this button is pressed, OBG will generate a generic 10-digit ID that is unique to the OBG account. This number is then passed along to those you are intending to file for. Please note, if this number is generated and the user does not need it, it will not affect their OBG account and will not hinder their ability to file on OBG. Once all changes have been made, the changes can be saved by clicking on the Save button. This concludes the review and navigation of the Company Information section of OBG's administration area. Thank you.